The dog meat eaters know that they're causing a controversy, and this year had their traditional celebration week earlier, hoping to avoid notoriety and protesters. But activists who say many of the slaughtered dogs are stolen pets got wind of the maneuver through social media and descended on the city in protest.